Flash. It is believed that the masterminds behind the disappearance of Sand Stadium are none other than Bikini Bottom heroes Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. When questioned, the older hero had this to say. Is that a microphone? Is it time for pudding? Do these pants feel damp to you? The ex-heroes are now doing time in Bikini Bottom Jail. We will keep you updated with further updates.
The fools have arrested Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy for my crimes. My crimes. Leaving me free to steal everything I possibly can. Oh, the power is going to my head. Ouch. Ooh, my head. I mean...